Hi guys, so today we're going to show you how to use a patch panel. But before we get into these things, I just want to show you some of the things we are going to need before we're going to continue. Okay, so these are the things we are going to need. We have a patch panel, 24 port. This is what we call loaded patch panel. We have another kind of patch panel. This is what we call the unloaded. So the main difference of this one is that the interface for the patch is already connected with this one. Now the other one we have here, this is not a loaded one. We need to buy a I/O or what we call a modular jack port, so that we are going to put it there. After we install the cable at the back, then that's the time we're going to put it in here. So for the purpose of this demo, we're going to use a loaded patch panel, and at the same time, we're going to use a cable organizer. This is what we call a cable organizer. And then we also have a punch down tool. At the same time, we have a modular box. All right. So this is the other end of the cable, wherein we need to use a I/O port. We install it here, terminate like that one, and then this is where you plug your PC, like the outlet for the electricity. So you can see it like that. So we call this one a modular jack. We have this one an I/O port or modular jack. We're going to get a closer look here. This is our patch panel, our 24 port loaded patch panel. So just turn this one around. There you go. And then by turning this one, I just want to show you that we have actually a indicator here. So by port you have one and two. It's pointing one here and then two out there. So you actually need to refer to the indicators at the back of your patch panel. Now if you want to use a version and a B version, it is indicated. So you can see here, he is actually plugging them in one by one. Punch it, there you go. Punch the next one. Punch the next one. And then we're going to show you how it looks like on your rack. Imagine this one, that the cable coming from this one will directly go around and go at the back of this one. And then this is where you plug your PC in, all right?